education helps prepare young people to think creatively, learn how to work collaboratively, and to become disciplined, critical thinkers, and problem solvers. Research shows that children who receive a comprehensive, sequential music education taught by exemplary music educators do better in overall school achievement, social development, success in society, and earning potential. Thank you for being here tonight, and I hope that you will enjoy the hard work these students have put into making this program possible. At this point, I'd like to turn it over to Mr. Stephen Patty, who is the director of our Marshall Street Elementary School Orchestra.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming out tonight to hear our young musicians perform. My name is Steve Patty. I teach instrumental music here. And we're going to begin with the fourth graders playing a piece called Song for Christine. Thank you.
Thank you.
entire faculty and staff teach the students how to have good character. Throughout the year, we focus on different character traits and study them, so the students will know what good character is and how to implement those character traits into their lives. The choir learns music this year that helps reinforce different character traits that they have learned during their time here at Marshall Street Elementary School. The first song the choir is going to sing is entitled, We Go for the Goal. This song is all about how we need to strive to be the best we can while persevering through tough situations. Enjoy We Go for the Goal.
Thank you.
always easy. The songs remind us that if we think about doing the right thing, loving others, forgiving others, living at peace with others, and living in unity, we can implement those traits into our lives a whole lot easier. Enjoy the choir as they sing Think on These Things.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for coming out. Now we're going to continue with the concert band. We're going to be working on an accent, or performing an accent medley. It's a jazz piece called Sea Jam Blues.
we will live in unity in Spanish. We all know that we don't always agree with everyone. However, we need to sometimes put aside our differences and learn to work together and live in peace with each other. Listen and enjoy as the choir sings Cantamos en la Unidad.
Thank you. Our final song for our spring concert is entitled My Personal Critic. Every day we have all 10 choices to make about how we're going to act, how we're going to exhibit good characters. Are we going to have a good attitude? Are we striving for excellence? These are all choices that we have to make. This song features four students and a solo group, including Amber Jimenez, Song, Chase Logan, Natalie Rosas, and Avery Stewart. Enjoy our final song for My Personal Movie.
and Ms. Sarah Robb, our lead teacher, for their support in this concert and also always promoting the music education in our schools. I also would like to thank the Norristown Administration and the Norristown Area School District, including Dr. Janet Samuels, Superintendent of Schools, and Mr. Christopher Dormer, Assistant Superintendent of Schools, for their leadership of the district and also supporting music education in the district. I would also like to recognize all of the parents of the students who performed tonight. Without you, this wouldn't have happened. Whether it's you bringing your child to school early Wednesday mornings and sometimes Thursday mornings because we had snow days so the choir could rehearse, thank you. Whether it's you're at home for the instrumentalists and you are telling them, practice, I don't want a mom. No, practice, you need to practice. Thank you. Thank you for all of that. Thank you for helping and pushing your child to pursue further music education other than just that that's offered in the classroom. So thank you each for coming out and helping shape the lives of your children from the musicians they are today. Thank you for all coming, and we hope you enjoyed the music that was shared with you tonight. We hope you have a wonderful evening and get home safely.